First, connect and install the two LED cabinets through the left and right quick locks. Then place the bracket in the middle of the two LED cabinets and fix it through the connecting plate. Install the third and fourth LED cabinets. Connect the second bracket with the third and fourth LED cabinets. Follow the steps below to install the first row of LED cabinets. Then install the second row of LED cabinets. Connect the LED display through the up, down, left, and right quick locks. It is also necessary to fix the LED cabinet through the connecting piece. Follow these steps to install the second row of cabinets. Install the third row of cabinets in the same way. Install the second layer of bracket. Use screws to fix the upper and lower back frames. Follow this step to install the second layer of bracket. Install the fourth row of LED cabinets. Install the connecting piece. Install the fifth row of LED cabinets. Press the weight of 25 kg on the bracket. A total of 200 kg weights are placed. Connect all LED cabinets for power and data. Power on, light up the screen test.